William Scott is most often admired for his unique brand of still life painting, combined with his interest in the importance of colour and surface texture. Painting 1960 highlights Scott's unique ability to find beauty in plainness, and in keeping with his most distinguished works, it hovers between figurative and abstraction, whilst at the same time exploring his interest in colour, tonal variation, and textured surface.